Okay, magandang araw mga bata. This is Teacher Edgar teaching Mathematics Grade 5. Okay, our lesson for today is to solve routine or non-routine word problem involving division without or with any other operations or fractions. And what is the lessons about? After going through with this lesson, you are expected to solve routine or non-routine problems involving division with any of the other operations of fractions in whole number using appropriate word solving strategies and okay, so the concept of these lessons is to read and analyze the problem. Observe the steps on how to solve the problem. So Mrs. Louvi baked a loaf of bread for the birthday party. It measures 18 inches long. How many slices can she make if each slice measures 1 1/8 inches long? So let us understand the problem. So number one, what is asked? And the number of slices that can be cut from a loaf of bread. Number two, what are givens? So the givens is a loaf of bread is 18 inches long. Each slice of bread is 1 1/8 inches long. And number three, what is the operations to be used? Which is division. Okay, number four, let us find the solution. And the solution is 18 divide 1 1/8 and give or solve the solutions or in the problem solving. Okay, so convert mixed number into improper fraction. 18 divide 1 1/8 equals will now become 18 divide 9/8. And then get the reciprocal of the converted mixed number to improper fraction. Okay, so 18 divide 9/8 equals will now become 18 divide 8/9. And then multiply the numerators and then denominators. So therefore, 18 times 8 equals 144. And 1 times 9 equals 9. Okay, so and then convert the improper fraction to fractions or mixed numbers in the lowest term if it is necessary. So therefore, it will become 144 over 9 is equal to 16. So therefore, the correct answer is, in the problem solving, is 16 slices of loaf of bread. So a plastic bottle of mineral holds 600 ml of water. When it is 3/5 full, what is the capacity of the bottle? Okay? 10 seconds to solve that problem. Okay, so enough. So the correct answer is 1000 ml. Okay, number 3. Joe will spend 4 over 8 of his monthly salary for the groceries. After spending, he had 980 left. And how much his monthly salary? Okay, 10 seconds. Okay, so the correct answer is 1,960. Okay, so let us go to the learning task number 2. Read and solve the following problem. Write your answer in your notebooks. So number 1, Darla needs 3 over 9 cup of flour to bake a cake. She another 3 over 5 cup of flour to make it bigger. How much flour did she use? Okay, so another one, number 2, Fe shared her sandwich to April. Lovely ate one part of the sandwich, while May ate two-thirds of sandwich. Which part of the sandwich was eaten by the two friends? Okay, I will give you 15 seconds to answer the following questions. Okay, you may now begin. Okay, so the correct answer for the number 1 is 5 over 9 cup of flour. And number 2 is 3 over 8 part of the sandwich. So, okay, so that's are the correct answer for the learning task number 2, 1 and 2. Okay, so let us go to the learning task number 3. So remember, follow the steps in solving word problem. And please write your answer in your notebook. Okay, so you are going to submit your answer for our next meeting. Okay, number 1, Mr. Romel rent a van for their yearly out of town. The van rental covers 100 kilometers only, but he travels for 110 kilometers, so he needs to pay 250 and 150. Now, how much is the payment for every kilometer he exceeded? Okay, for the number 2, the government needs to interview people who will be beneficiaries of the Social Amelioration Programs or SAP. They needed to interview 5 beneficiaries for 3 over 8 of an hour. How many minutes needed for each beneficiaries? Okay. And for the number 3, during fest, there is a carnival in our place. Audrey likes to ride on a carousel. The carousel takes about 2 over 5 an hour to finish. If there are 8 carousel horses and 32 kids in front of Audrey, how long does Audrey need to wait before it is her turn to ride the carousel? Okay? So you're going to submit your answer by our next meeting. And thank you for joining my class. And don't forget, please do not forget to click like, share, and subscribe to our school YouTube channel.